So, good morning to all. Today we want to see Part 353, Algebra. The first question, example 3.31, 6x squared minus 5x minus 25 equals to 0. So, if you multiply, you get minus 150, add or subtract means minus 5. Definitely you have to take care of this sign. Sign in the Kandipa Hidden. So write 15, 10. So if you take 15, 10, when you take and write the middle term sign for the greater number. Students may commit a mistake in writing the sign only. Middle term sign, you see that you take and write for the greater number, not for smaller number. You are writing for the greater number. And minus into minus plus. So minus 15 plus 10 minus 5. If you multiply, you are getting minus 150. Then write 5, 6x. Here also 6x. Take 3 table, 2 times, then 5 times. Here you take 2 table, 3 times, then 5 times. So the factors are 2x minus 5, then 3x plus 5. Equal to 0. So which implies 2x equal to 5 or x equal to 5 by 3. Then here 3x equal to plus 5 until gonna minus 5 or x equal to minus 5 by 3. Therefore the solution here we are given the solution. Five by three and minus 5/3. So we get the answer for that. 5/2. Here 2 only, you know. Here 2x. Here 5/2. So this is the correct answer. Now come to the next one. Solve 6/7x minus 21 and next one given. Now you take 7 table common. We take 7 table common. X minus 3 minus, this is of the form a square minus 2ab plus b square. So this is nothing but x minus 3 whole square. You please expand this a square minus 2ab then b square. 3 square is 9. And next you can write it as a plus b into a minus b. That is x plus 3 into x minus 3. This 9 can be written as 3 squared. So a plus b into a minus b. Now you have to take LCM. LCM for you put your wrong way. And when you write the LCM, here x minus 3 whole square and here x minus 3. In the power only edge adhimarko that you should consider. Because if you take LCM, suppose x minus 5, x minus 5 whole square. Here the LCM is x minus 5 whole square. You see the greater power. Apo in x minus 3 whole square. Suppose HCF, HCF means x minus 5. HCF means x minus 5. Suppose for 5 or 15. This one enough. Because we will confuse this. So x minus 3 whole square. Write x minus 3 whole square. And the remaining one. The remaining factor. Here x plus 3. And here 1, 7. So x minus 3. X minus 3. X minus 3 whole square. In the 3 layo, any greater power ko, that you consider for the LCM. So this one we are considering for LCM. And the remaining factor, in your x plus 3, in your 7. After that, in the numerator the 6 bracket, you leave a common factor. In your 7 irukku, leave it. Then x minus 3, only x minus 3 remaining. Because here x minus 3 whole square. So write 1, x minus 3. And the next one x plus 3 minus the minus is apply upon one bracket, no need to write. X minus 3 whole square, x minus 3 whole square cancel, and the remaining one is 7 bracket, and here also x plus 3. the common factors leave it, then write the remaining factor. Then flare. இங்கே x plus 3, x plus 3 over, அது cancel ஆன மாதிரி. Then x minus 3, ஒரு x minus 3 remaining. Then 7. 7 also you are writing. You are writing the remaining factor. Now, this one, 6 bracket, a plus b into a minus b. This is of the form a plus b into a minus b. So, x square minus 3 square, then minus, take minus sign inside. The minus உள்ள கொண்டு போ, multiply பண்ணிட்டு எடுத்துப்போம். So, minus 7x, minus 21. Students may commit a mistake here. இங்க plus இருக்கிறதுனால plus 21 எழுதுவாங்க. இந்த மைனஸ் எடுத்துப்போம். கண்டிப்பா they may commit a mistake here only. இந்த மைனஸ் along with minus it is going. And the next one here, 7 into this one, 7 into next one. So, plus 7x, minus 21. Then minus 7x, plus 7x, cancel. So, the remaining is, take 6 inside. So, 6x squared, this is 9. Yeah. So, 54. Then minus 21, minus 21, minus 42. Equal to 0. Both are minus. Both are minus means add and put greater number sign. Students are committing mistake here only. Here both are sign. Now, minus into minus plus. That is only in multiplication. And here only we are adding. So this is minus only. So 6x squared. Both are minus. Minus means you just add it. So, minus 96 equal to 0. 6 times is common. Here, 1 time balance 3, 6 is 36. So, 6 times. So, x squared minus 16 equal to 0. So, x squared equal to 16, which means x equal to plus or minus 4. Therefore, the solution is plus 4, comma, minus 4. Thank you.